So help me God.
Congratulations, Your Worship.
85 Grade 1 magistrates, 1 registrar and 10 assistant registrars have today taken oath of service as judicial officers in a bid to extend adequate and timely justice to Ugandans. The swearing-in ceremony was held at the judicial headquarters in Kampala.
Swear in the name of the Almighty God that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to the Republic of Uganda, and that I will preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution. So help me God.
That I will well and truly exercise the judicial functions entrusted to me, and will do right to all manner of people in accordance with the Constitution of the Republic of Uganda, as by law established and in accordance with the laws and usage of the Republic of Uganda, without fear or favor.
The ceremony was graced by the Chief Justice Alphonse Owinyi-Dollo. The Chief Justice congratulated them for this milestone and cautioned them to observe the core values of the judiciary.
Don't allow anybody to come and arm twist you or intimidate you. Be very firm. A senior lawyer will come and treat you like a child. The senior lawyer might be the brother of your dad, yes. But the court is bigger than that senior lawyer. And you are the court.
However, he urged them to make use of the alternative dispute resolution mechanisms in execution of their work.
Where two people are fighting over property, they're tired of staying together, they think they will do better as ex. Use the opportunity of mediation. We'll speak more about this during induction, but please use the opportunity of mediation.
As the judiciary is striving hard to eliminate case backlog, the appointment of these judicial officers is timely, as said by the Deputy Chief Justice, Richard Butera.
You must observe good customer care practices in all aspects of service delivery in your courts. Now, this is very, very core. These people who come to our courts, they don't know where to go. Many of them actually come not knowing how to maneuver their way through our court system.
The principal judge, Dr. Flavian Zeja, advised the judicial officers to stand by their oath and avoid vices of corruption and laziness.
You go and sit in the office, you think when they call you a worship, and then you think you are very powerful and important. The people you serve are more important than you. They are your bosses. And that must sink into your head, that as you sit in that office, the people are your bosses. It's not the reverse. You are not their boss.
Report compiled by Shamshad Naluja for the news.